would be interesting. I could put a wall here. No, door here, wall here. So that way it's always, same thing over here. It's kind of, it's just screaming where my freaking things are at though. That's the only problem. My other option too, you know, is I can actually just put locks on all these things. Just to piss people off. They can sit here for freaking hours trying to break into my shit. Because obviously they'd have to pick everything. Actually, you know what? It's another thing. I could put some stuff in here. Because, I mean, it's still something else they have to break in order to actually acquire anything. Number wood. Okay. Five rotates. Six rotates. One, two, three, four. One more box coming in. I think putting it right here will allow me to do that. And then it's just really crafting 4, 5, 10 lockpicks. Or 10, geez, how many can I make? Oh, yeah. I'm just going to be annoying. Any pumpkins? I guess right before I leave, I'll go out there and check. Oh my god, I didn't even think of this. Do I need to research this? Oh my god, it's only 75. I screwed up. I shouldn't have learned the pants. Wow, okay. Well, that just means I gotta put a bullet in there for every little area of my base. Basically all it means. Are you trying to tell me I can't get to the... Okay. Well... Bugger. Oh well. Let's start, I guess, dispensing some stuff. Someone's getting raided. Whatever I have that I consider junk, just go in here. I always forgot what button separates them by ones. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Alright, I'm definitely going to keep this here.
Okay.
Oh, this is pretty much junk.